Hello, Kyle K here. So, I had a couple videos, a video, on me talking to Cozmo. So what I did is I wrote a script that would listen to you, send it to Google Speech Recognition, get the response back, and then send that response off to Cleverbot, and then that would get a reply and would be pushed to Cozmo, who would say it. So I had that Cozmo wasn't mine, I had to give it back to my friend. So instead I just replaced Cozmo with a speech recognition. A speech synthesis. So. I did it against the Windows Speech API. If you're gonna change it to work on Windows, you're gonna need to change this line. And this line specifically. I can send you I'll have the documentation for speech generation library in the description. And I'll also have the code on GitHub in the description. So I'm gonna demonstrate this. CD to document, CD talk to CB, Python main.py. Hello, Cleverbot.
What's up?
Not much, you.
Listening to music.
Oh, that's gotta be fun. What song is it?
TH2C by Cruella.
It's Cruella.
Dubstep.
Dubstep? I could never listen to dubstep.
Yes. I just said that.
So anything else going on?
Yeah. I'd like to know what I evolve into.
You evolve into a robot, I guess. You already are.
Am I stealing from you?
No. No, you aren't.
Yes, I am.
There you are.
Do you like it there?
See, occasionally there's a glitch like that in the speech recognition app where I say something, but it doesn't return the right result. So that's what you just saw there.
Everyone is a person.
You're not.
How do you know that?
Your voice is as robotic as ever. You're speaking to me through a machine.
No, I'm talking rock.
You're not a rock. You're in PowerShell.
Yeah, and I still think you are beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
You're welcome. I'll settle up a date between you two.
All right, I'm gonna go now.
See you later.
Do you want to say hi to YouTube before I leave?
You're so sweet. Kisses cheek multiple times on end.
Yeah, and that doesn't work so well. Got a 30 second timeout because there's hissing in my microphone. Probably.
I'm done with you.
Alright. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, Clever.
I'm gonna go now.
Why? I want to marry YouTube.
Yeah, and you kind of have to control C out of the script. I'll probably put in an exit statement like quit to quit. Alright, so that's it for this code demonstration. I hope you enjoyed watching. I've got to blur that out. Bye!